For 20 years, the Pantone Color Institute has given us a color of the year. And for 2021, we have two that work as a team, Illuminating and Ultimate Gray. These colors help to set the trend in fashion, industrial, and interior design, but they're more than just something pretty to look at.
Colors can certainly impact how you feel on a day-to-day basis.
Clinical psychologist Dr. Dan Pallison breaks down the science behind this year's pair of Pantone hues and how to best use them. We'll start with Illuminating, a vibrant yellow designed to brighten up our 2021.
We may associate the color yellow with something like the sun, something that's life-giving and energizing. So when we see the color yellow, sometimes we might feel more energized and optimistic.
The second shade Pantone chose for 2021 is Ultimate Gray. It represents steadiness and resilience, something we all need in today's world.
The right tone of gray in your life or in your surroundings may actually help you feel comforted or secure.
While this rock-solid shade of slate can make us feel cozy and grounded, Dr. Pallison says too much can have the opposite effect.
It can make you feel drab, it can be bland.
Dan says with gray, a little bit goes a long way. Using this pair of seemingly opposite hues to brighten and stabilize our surroundings wraps our list.
When it comes to colors and how they make us feel, it's all about this idea of priming, and our environments prime us to feel a certain way.
Which is why Dr. Pallison suggests using these colors together, but sparingly in our homes.
To have either one of these colors dominate your living space can have an effect that you may not want. Having little accent pieces like an accent chair or a pillow or some curtains.
Together, the colors balance and bring out the best in each other.
I do think it is like a yin-yang effect. You have these colors that are very contrasting, a gray and then a bright sunshine illuminating yellow.
Splashing our new year with shades of stability and optimism with the Pantone Colors of the Year.